wouldn't I? You're my friend.
Yeah. You're right. Thanks, Ben.
You old coot! You said I wouldn't get hurt! I didn't sign up to be collateral damage! No way! As if!
Okay, okay, fine, fine! Just put that down! You still need me! You still need me to do something, right? And all I'm asking is that you hold up your end of the bargain.
Give me my face back.
I mean, what's a little scratch on my face, huh? All things considered. I'm just lucky you didn't steal my heart like Princess whatever it was. That would have ruined my week for sure.
Unlikely. A powerful light still lives inside of Terra. You see, people like him, they don't have the power to steal hearts.
So wait, you mean he's not the one who stole her heart?
Of course not. They're playing him for a fool. Like a fiddling fool. So Toontown's open, Stitchville, Olympus. So Disney was 5. Olympus is 5. Stitch is 6. Okay. Well, this one's just a dumb game, wasn't it? Like, we played the ice cream game, and this time it'd probably be something close to that, if I really had to guess.
Huh? Unversed.
Got pod racing?
I'll take you on.
Oh shit, there's pod racing.
And thanks for piping up back there. I mean it. The name's Terra.
It's nice to meet you, Terra. What are you, nuts? Running out onto the course like that? Yeah, that's against the rules. I'm sure you had your reasons, but I can't say that I approve either.
Well, rules don't apply when you're up against the Unversed.
Rules don't apply? You sound just like Pete! Look, it's Captain Dark!
Disguised in shadows, the rogue racer reigns!
So there's different versions of Pete Captain for each person? Dark. That's awesome.
And you must be the chump who made me miss a new track record. Hold on, how's come I don't know you? Somebody bringing in a ringer?
Oh, I'm not even a racer.
Must be downright temptatious to try and stop a primo racer like me from getting the record, but we all gotta play by the rules, rookie.
Now, just a second. You're the no-good cheater who's always breaking the rules.
Well, I can't say racing interests me, but I need to defeat the Unversed. Tell me what I've gotta do.
Are you talking about all those carts that look like scary, ugly monsters?
Well, we've only ever seen the monsters on the track.
Since that boy with the mask came on.
You just need to enter the races. And while you're at it, take that Captain Dark down a notch or two. He's always breaking the rules and causing trouble.
I have to become a racer?
I'm so glad they made it in this game
now,
still.
I'm sure I don't have to tell you.
Chip and Dale. the best.
I know. I'll play by the rules.
Oh. Yay! Terra's gonna be a new racer! Just come talk to me whenever you're ready. I'll get you signed up and everything.
Thanks, Chip. MSCKEYTERRA. Let's get this shit moving. Yeah, get out of my way. I actually didn't try to do that.
See ya.
I swear to God, they put him right there on purpose. They make me have to go in just to drag the shit out.
Bring it.
I think I'm the only person that takes the shortcut. Just as long as we get fucked up with the, what you call it? Tornado hurricane things? Seem pretty much fine. I do not want to have to do this again. I'm gonna pray the storms are in my favor. Horseshit. That's some blue shell hatred nonsense right there. No way.
Must have sprung a spring. Yahoos, just wait. Next time I'll clobber all of you.
Never. That race sucks, though. Pete wasn't even the prom.
I hope he's gone for good.
With some other idiot.
Gonna
What do you mean voting?
Vote? What are you talking about?
Chip means the Million Dreams Award. It's a very popular part of our Dream Festival. Everyone in town votes for who we think is the most exemplary citizen.
And since everybody knows how much of a troublemaker Pete is, he probably figured wearing a disguise was the only way he'd get any votes.
No votes, no prize.
Yeah, the prize is all he really wants anyway. He doesn't care about being a good citizen.
So Aqua's going to have to finish this off.
The award is supposed to help us appreciate how much we all look out for each other every day.
Well, one thing I know for sure, I'm voting for Terra. Your racing really saved the day against those...
So Chip and Dale are voting for Terra. Huey, Dewey, Lou, you're voting for Ven. And then there has to be extra people that have Aqua at the end.
I learned that you don't always have to bend the rules to reach your goals. All this time, I've been staring into the darkness.
They're having a good time talking about racing cars and get
mean I have to
all
jump
morbid
in.
And shitting. Are you guys having a good time? Let me bring it down 7 levels. So this is before or after Herc and Zack start their thing. Way before, okay.
Stay back. You okay?
Huh? Yeah, thanks. Guess they were too much for me. I'm just gonna have to train harder.
Keep going, bud.
You're pretty tough. You really handle those things. Are you here to enter the games?
What games?
The games. To see who's strongest. One day, I'm gonna win them all and become a true hero.
I have no people who also want to do that.
Gotta go. The Colosseum's just up ahead. I hope I get to see you fight there sometime.
A competition. I should find out how strong I really am.
Nah, it seems unnecessary. For lack of a better word, I feel like this is gonna make him like Hulk out. He's gonna test himself, and then I forgot. Of course, Hades is here, and
he's one chump after another. The who's who of decathlon disasters around here. All I need is one measly warrior tough enough to give Zeus a jolt of his own medicine.
Wait, dark, moody, powerful.
Yes.
This is it.
How sad is this?
Huh?
Pains me to see it. All that power going to waste.
Who are you?
Name is Hades, Lord of the Dead, God of the Underworld.
Yeah, why would anyone trust a dude with blue flaming hair like that?
Darkness inside you. Am I right? Of course I'm right. Well, anyway, bad idea.
Wait, what?
Okay, stay with me. Darkness is inside everybody. Nothing to be ashamed of. You play nice with it, and darkness will be your best friend. But if you go and get all self-conscious and refuse to face it, the darkness will run over you like a debutante at a toga sale. And then where are you? Nowhere. Now me, I look at you, and I see potential. That's right, kid. You got the potential to conquer the darkness inside you. And I'll even give you some pointers. I mean, believe me, if anybody knows conquering, I know conquering.
Well, let's hear it then. How do I conquer the darkness?
Easy. You sign up for the games. I know. Please, Lord Hades, the games. But hey, you would be surprised what you can learn in the heat of battle. And don't worry, I'll be right there to guide you every step of the way.
Perfect.
I'm kind of what you'd call an expert in the art of darkness. Oh, decide fast. This is a limited time offer.
All that for nothing. This is kind of funny because this is like the anti-Phil then. Like I know they don't have map past this point anyway. But it's like the same exact little setup, just in reverse. Some people train to be heroes, some people train to be masters of darkness. Throw some new stuff in here. Anything new for this? I don't think so. All right. All right. So now we start working on that Magnera upgrade there. Can we mix this with anything? I could do that, but that ruins what I'm trying to do. So we will not. Okay, should be good.
When are you going to tell me how to conquer the darkness?
You gotta win first, stupid.
Only the chariot horses. I could not believe the bureaucracy involved with these things. Name?
Terra.
Kind of earthy, but all right. Now, height and weight. What's this? Favorite god? Come on, Hades. There, ba-boom. Easy peasy. I sense that you're already starting to get all warm and fuzzy with that.
Oh, I feel good right now.
You.
Thanks, man.
Sweet, really. And hey, by the time you win the final match here, you'll have figured out how to conquer it for good. And don't worry, anything goes wrong, I'll make it all go away. Service with a smile.
I got it.
Do, 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 do. So it was a real rumble. It was basically just the same kind of dumb shit that always happens. You fly around, you attack things. Finish anything else off here quick. Can we mix these? Oh, okay. We do have another one of these things to put in there. But yeah, the unlike battling Hercules and smashing barrels and stuff as Ven, this one was just do 10 rounds of enemies. I died at the same stupid round multiple times for no actual good reason. I just ran out of time because the dumb little boots would run away from me. That's where we are.